Hello friends, welcome to the Crossbreeds YouTube channel.
The Old English Sheepdog is the last breed of dog that emerged in England from early types of herding dog. The striking appearance, presence, demeanor and herding talent of the sheepdog made it an excellent candidate for mixing with other breeds. Today in this video, we will discuss Old English Sheepdog mixes, 7 crossbreeds you will absolutely love. Number 1. Sheepadoodle, Poodle and Old English Sheepdog. The Sheepadoodle is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the Old English Sheepdog and a Poodle dog breeds. Sheepadoodles don't bark a lot. These gentle giants don't usually bark when they meet new dogs or new people. They have become more popular in recent years because of their ultra-friendly personalities, low shedding coat and teddy bear-like appearance. Number 2. Golden Sheepdog, Golden Retriever and Old English Sheepdog. Golden Sheepdogs are awfully charming dogs everyone just loves to love. This makes them a great choice for companionships, as their bubbly personalities are great for keeping the mood up. This dog tends to be a big, shaggy and absolutely lovable. While they take wonderfully to their family, their OES heritage can make them wary of strangers. Number 3. Old German Sheepdog, German Shepherd and Old English Sheepdog. Another mix that comes from the herding dog parentage is the Old German Sheepdog. This breed grows up to be roughly as big as their parents, with big personalities and brain power to match. As with most German Shepherd mixes, they are very smart dogs who will need vigilant owners. Number 4. Great Danish Sheepdog, Great Dane and Old English Sheepdog mix. This mix will likely grow up to be a bit smaller than their Great Dane parents, with a shaggier coat from their sheepdog side. They don't like to be left alone for too long and will easily start crying when they feel lonely. Given their huge size, the Great Danish Sheepdogs would actually be happiest in the large home with a spacious fenced-in yard. Number 5. Old English Labrador, Labrador Retriever and Old English Sheepdog. They will be fairly large dogs as both their parents are, but will more likely have a longer, fluffier coat than their Labrador parent. Keeping this dog happy won't be too difficult, as they are very easygoing. Still, try to stay on top of your Old English Labrador's high energy needs. Number 6. Old Newfoundland Sheepdog, Newfoundland and Old English Sheepdog. Old Newfoundland Sheepdogs are incredibly gentle and loving, which makes them ideal companions in the household. The Old Newfoundland Sheepdog has high energy needs and will require regular amounts of exercise each day. You can aim for around 90 minutes of exercise for this mix. Number 7. St. Bernard Sheepdog, St. Bernard and Old English Sheepdog. Another gigantic mix on this list is the St. Bernard Sheepdog. St. Bernard Sheepdog is a big pooch, so they will need a lot of room to stretch their legs. They will tend to be a very nurturing mix that absolutely adores children and small animals, so you can count on them being a great family pet.
Thanks for watching our video. Please like, share and comment.